Well, Hilda is going home now. I am going to bed early as soon as Hilda leaves, which she is doing now.
Hold on there. Oh, there's no bug on you. Never mind. Good for you, son.
I could do without seeing them again, to be honest.
Yeah, but no one else around here has ever seen knittens. Besides, I couldn't bring a rock collection because David did one.
Oh, great job, son. That box is filled right to the brim.
Oh, sweetie. This is the best work you've ever done.
Hiya.
I'm so proud of you, Hilda. I know you were nervous about going to school, but...
300 years ago, Edmund Allberg founded a school based on the proven values of structure and discipline and treating every student exactly the same. His vision still guides us today.
Oh no! She's going to tell my mum I'm a problem student!
Graphic design! Why, that is a fascinating field. You must be very talented.
To be honest, it's been a bit of a rough go since moving to town.
So sorry to interrupt, but would now be a good time to talk?
Oh, sure.
Hilda, can you come with us, please?
Hi, Frida.
Hilda! Hilda!
Who said that?
It's a ghost!
She's doing this. She's a witch. I knew it. Oh, no! We're too late.
David, are you all right?
I'm fine. I'm just... dancing!
Yes, he is. I'm dancing too.
Me too. I'm watching them dance.